Are there any animals nearby?
Yeah, I would say that you can find a reindeer probably nearby.
What?
A young reindeer off on its own.
Animal friendship.
Okay. What do you mean, what? Reindeer are a natural wildlife to this part of
Boop
Faerun.
I make it my friend against his will.
Well, Runa's like the dolphin of the tundra.
I just go up to it, I offer it a morsel of food, and it makes a saving throw.
Oh, it does, yeah, doesn't it?
Saving throw.
Life if it crit succeeds.
It runs off.
This reindeer's gonna make Runa its bench.
It failed at saving throw, so it is. It failed at saving throw, so it is your friend.
So it is my friend.
Just like in real life.
And now I cast Speak with Animals.
Okay.
And if we're not on a time limit, I'll just cast it as a ritual.
Sure.
We have to stop taking on more pets.
Snow next to you.
No, I'm just chatting with it.
It's not going to be a pet. It's not a bear, so.
Yeah,
that's true. Yeah.
It's not a bear, and we don't have a punny like name for a pack of reindeers, like SEAL Team 6 or Bear Force 1. So it's not gonna follow us.
That's
but
true.
Yeah, I basically just want to ask it, what it has seen of the dwarves here, and if it knows if they're still around and where they are and that sort of thing. We don't have to roleplay the entire thing, but
sure.
Yeah.
I just saw the dwarf den there. He came out of a dwarven valley den.
Oh, and, no.
There was one dwarf who was walking around with...
oh, yeah,
that dwarf,
know.
He had like a crossbow and some snowshoes den, yeah, and he just walked his way down to the east den, yeah, and eventually came back den, yeah.
Is that legit? Like,
no, I just was like, what funny voice can I do for a deer? So
no, but
there we
go. Is that information?
Yes, the information is legit. Okay. One dwarf
come and go from the east. Okay. Mm-hmm. And no other ones at all?
No, not recently at least.
Any other people that stand on 2 feet?
Oh, I've seen a few goblins, then they come around here, yeah, and then I also saw some orcs. There's a lot of orcs. I tend to stay away from them. And then before I got separated from my herd, then there was a bunch of reghead that followed us, too, on the other side of Kelvin's Cairn.
Sorry, I just happened to glance up at Stokes.
I
just vigorously shaking his head.
This is now the voice of all reindeer in canon. They all talk like
that. I'm going to commit reindeer genocide.
Oh.
Wow!
All right.
Imagine living amongst people like that, though. Like people who talk.
I have family with that accent.
Josh declares war on Minnesota.
No, it's specifically a very small part of Minnesota and South Dakota.
Okay, so I'll relay that information not in that accent to the rest of the party.
Oh no, please do.
But like to everybody else, it doesn't look like Runa's casting magic. It just looks like Runa weirdly walked up to a reindeer and just started chatting with it, and the reindeer is just like, and like.
I like how you say like we're gonna be surprised by this bullshit.
Yeah, and then Runa turns back and is like, my new friend saw, orcs and goblins and one dwarf, and like describes basically what it said.
Mm.
Okay, friend, stay safe. Don't go north. Avoid the
mountain. Okay, then. All right. Well, we'll catch you later then.
Yeah, sure. Yeah, gotcha.
Catch you later, then.
Fucking Christ! No.